2024 new color BMW R1250 GT. New color is a sport racing blue metallic 2 and Alpine White 3. BMW R1250 RT. Legendary BMW ShiftCam Boxer engine pulls just as powerfully over country roads as it does over winding mountain passes. Its updated front end makes it look more dynamic and slimmer. On the other hand, there is a wide range of features such as the extra-large 10.25-inch TFT display or available active cruise control ACC, providing extra comfort on your journey. Feature: new front with LED headlights. Great new look and better vision. The new front end with LED headlights, as standard, emphasize the dynamic lines of the R1250 RT even more, while the lower body height increases your field of view. Large standard 10.25-inch TFT color display screen with full HD resolution is both an instrument cluster and onboard computer. Continuous power thanks to wireless charging. Protected against splashing water, your smartphone charges by induction or USB in the handy storage compartment. Full power in every speed range with BMW ShiftCam. The BMW ShiftCam variable camshaft control system delivers outstanding performance, and especially in the lower engine speed range. Simple operation with favorites button. Four programmable buttons give you quick access to functions such as navigation or seat heating. You can easily switch while driving, your attention stays on the road. Smooth travels with available active cruise control. Three letters, a big boost to comfort. With the new ACC, your bike automatically maintains your desired speed and, via a radar sensor, to maintain distance from the vehicle in front. New audio system with a strong sound asterisk. The right sound accompaniment to your tour, the new and stronger amplifier provides rich sound. You can listen to radio or music from your smartphone and control it conveniently via the multi-controller. The newly available Active Cruise Control ACC, driving assistance system lets you set the desired speed and the distance to the vehicle in front conveniently by pressing a button on the handlebars. A radar sensor at the front determines the vehicle's speed and the distance to the vehicle ahead. If this distance is reduced, the system automatically reduces the speed and re-establishes the selected distance.